Hello guys, my name is Rupal from LEXIS AND COMPANY. Today I'll talk about section 354A of IPC, which says that according to section 354 of IPC, any man who engages in unwelcome and explicit sexual behavior, demands sexual favors, shows pornography against a woman's will, or makes sexually colored remarks can be punished with imprisonment or fine. Such an offense is cognizable, bailable, and can be tried by any magistrate. So that was it about section 354A. If you have any further doubts, you can comment down below. Thank you.